I am at Wapato Hills Park. An annoying thing is that they're parking all in this whole neighborhood for the park. They say permit parking only. But they offer no phone number, no website, no pay station, nothing. People who live in the neighborhood say that everyone just parks there anyway and doesn't care. But I think it's pretty weird. This is quite the incline. It may not look like it, but it is. And this is take two on the video. I had gotten to the top of this before and had to change some camera settings. Had to set the F for 8. Yeah, let's try this again. Still just a little bit bright, but ISO is at 100. F-stop is at 8. Exposure is 1/50th. So there's appropriate motion blur for being 24 frames a second. So it's been so many years since I was at this park, this section of it anyway. I don't know what the subtrails are like now. Jesus, I still have to change that. All right. Huh. Well, this certainly wasn't here before, but it's been so many years, so let's check out this bridge. Where's that confounded bridge? Some water there. Yeah, interesting. Well, okay. Wonder how that caught on fire. I know when that's happened at the forest side of Blueberry Park, which isn't accessible anymore, but people used to put a campfire right under a tree. Again. Stuff. Just wonder what caused it, you know? There's so much of this burned, I'm wondering, and it's only specific trees, or, I don't know, did someone go on some burning spree, or was some of this stuff burned on purpose? I don't know. It's funny, these bridges have been, from the way that the wood looks, these bridges have been here for a little while, so perhaps it's been like 15 years since I was here. Well, let's see what's this way. Besides mud, right? Why is it all torn up? Huh. All right, this is fun. Ah, I see. Campfire. That's a lot of garbage. I'm going to point at it so yeah, I don't just say it in you. A lot of garbage. Bunch more right here too. Okay, it leads to this trail. Now let's see, Let's see where that other one continues. Yeah, it's just like they rototilled the whole trail on this section. It's weird. Huh. Probably just some mini campground, but let's see. Yeah, someone made sort of some makeshift steps out of the ground right here. And back to the main trail again, so, alright. Yeah, 15 or so years ago, my brother and I used to come here and find a nice spot to smoke a bowl. Weed, that is. It's another one. What does this do? Almost like it's a little altar or something. Huh. Okay, it leads to the main trail as well. As you can see there, maybe you can see it, maybe you can't. There you can see it. Well, all right. Man, I can't get that old 1980s campfire song out of my head. Campfire being sort of a competition to the Boy Scouts. Campfire, we're talking good times here, and whatever it is, right? We're talking real good here. And the plants say, I've been tagged. There's actually a lot more trails here than there was back in the day, so. There's a giant trail right here. I'll probably go down it in a moment. Interesting. Huh. Well, all right. That's an interesting tree there, isn't it? Just in how much moss is all over it. Well, this is the end of my walking on this one. It's all mud and water there. There's a little sub trail here. Let's look at this. What do we got here? Anything? No. Nothing special, just a... maybe that was an I have to pee trail, right? Switching hands. Birdie. Just trying to decide here. Because I want to go back, I want to go down to the main trail, but I also want to see let's just go back to the main area, so it'll be a little bit of a walk. Thank you. Still can't get that campfire commercial jingle out of my head. Well, it's not like I can rewind and figure out which way, did I come into this making a left, or did I make a right? They have a "you are here" thing? Well, of course not. I mean, the sign has this thing that says, you can't read that from there, but it says "you are here" down on this, but it doesn't have any sort of, I don't know. Now let's see. Yeah, there's a lot more trails here than there used to be. I actually bet it's pretty during the summer. Suddenly I think of how Suzanne Summers. Saw on the news that Suzanne Summers was doing some sort of makeup demonstration or tutorial or something, and her place of residence got broken into. Is this trail here. Nothing up my sleeve. Presto! Very interesting trail down. I don't know if I want to walk down this, but well, it's not going to hurt me, so I don't think. It'll just be a pain to go back up if, yeah. But I need the exercise, so. Of course, more garbage. Oh. Well, it leads to the trail after all. All right. Unexpected. Okay. Yeah, I know right where I'm at now. Hey, good morning. Weed. I smell weed. That blue building is weird. From here, anyway. There was one trail that I'd probably really have to search this place for a long time that, well, if you know this area, you know what I'm saying, but, checking the tilt of the camera, it goes from one of those trails, jeez. One of those trails all the way down. It's just steep, straight trail that leads all the way down to the businesses there on Tacoma Mall Boulevard. And that would have been an interesting trail to traverse. Is that the right word? Big bird, that's not a word. Abkadefki Jekyllmanopra Stewitzes. Here's a little community garden. What do you know? Let's look at it a little bit more. Quite a healthy community garden. That's nice. And now I can't get Abkadefki Jekyllmanopra Stewitzes out of my head. And then when I tried getting that out of my head, I got the campfire stuck in my head again. Great. Good morning. It's a beautiful, well, mostly beautiful day. Good morning. Switching hands. Hey, good morning. Building Tacoma together with no parking, right? Well, that about wraps things up. Thank you for watching.